I am Sandra Hill. I'm a newborn photographer. I've been photographing newborns for almost 5 years.
If the sun should hide away, then I will find its hiding place. And if the mockingbirds won't sing,
then I specialize in newborn photography because I know how quickly these days slip away. After you give birth, those first couple weeks are a complete blur. Pictures are the only thing that you can have to remember it.
If you lived across the sea, I'd ask the wind to carry me. And if the stars forget to shine, I'll climb a ladder up and remind them.
Her name is Ophelia Sally, and we chose Ophelia because it was actually one of the only names my husband and I could both agree on, and Sally is my grandmother's name. She's 8 days old today. Wow, I think that this age, they're just so precious and squishy and soft, and I just really wanted to have a beautiful memory of these first few days of having Ophelia in our life.
Do you have any other children?
We don't. This is our first.
There's never been a
our first not for baby.
Cause I was made for loving you.
Her softness. She's just very soft and cuddly and sweet, and yeah, it's hard to pick one thing.
If the sun should hide away, then I will find its hiding place. And if the mockingbirds won't sing, then I will sing you anything.
My sister actually sent me a Facebook message one day, tagged to Sandra's page, and as soon as I looked at a few of the pictures, I thought, that's who we're gonna go to.
If you lived across the sea, I'd ask the wind to carry me. The stars forget to shine, I'll climb a ladder up and remind them.
Serene, calm, it was very relaxing and special. Felt very special to have this attention paid to not only us but Ophelia.